Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend.
Good to meet you. You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
So, Henry, what kind of job are we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable. Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment
233. Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
How about it? See you later.
Hello?
Hey, we're all set. Meet us over at the apartment.
Yeah, right. I'm leaving now. You got the package?
What do you think? Henry setting it up now. Get your ass moving, that fat fucker show up any minute.
All right, I'll see you in a bit.
States?
Mussolini.
Buy your ticket.
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I need to get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clemente.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's the English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on.
They got guns.
Shoot,
Patty. They got guns. Up there in the
afternoon. That's him, Gio. Squeeze that fucker.
Vito, come on, man! We gotta move!
Back me up, Vito!
Let's fuck
it!